Tears.
Blacking in and out in a strange flat in East London. Somebody I don't really know just gave me something to help settle me down and to stop me from always thinking about you.
I was in a hardcore punk band called Million Dead, and before that I was in a bunch of other bands that history has forgotten, and that's how it should be.
Strangers and you can't remember anything except the way you sound and when you told me you didn't know what I should do.
I was like, I'm going to do this on my own so no one can let me down. I just sort of, I felt like I kind of run out of things to say, and there were definitely moments in there when I wasn't sure whether it was going to work. You know, it was like, it just felt like some of the ideas were so all over the map. I just kind of started listening to a lot of folk music and country music and stuff, and it seemed in a funny way like the most punk thing I could do would be to play a completely different type of music, you know, that I didn't know how to do.
Hey yay, hey yay, friends and Romans, countrymen. Hey yay, hey yay, punks and skins and journeymen.
The good thing about being in a band is it's like you have a gang, you know, you have people backing you up. And I was, you know, like I say, on the albums there was other musicians playing, and I wanted to make that happen live. We've been doing this together for a long time now, and they're my boys, you know, I don't want to play with anybody else.
Something as simple as rock and roll would save us all. Now who'd have thought that after all?
I don't really have like writing time. It's more just like I'll be in the shower or like buying a coffee or something, and I'm like, fuck, get me a pen and paper now. And then of course, once you have these little ideas, you have to sit down and work on them and make them into finished songs. Particularly with this new one, I really wanted to try and do some things I'd never done before. So we used like different instruments, like drum machines and synthesizers, and then also like horn sections and strings. The songs came very quickly. That part, that was the easy part. Hard part was then making that into a record. We spent like 4 months in the studio, which is such a long time for me. Usually we do it in like 3 weeks or whatever, you know. So it was a lot of work. This has been a long year for us, so I'm going to take a bit of time off over Christmas. But then we're going to tour next year as well. We're going to do a lot of festivals. We've got like, we have an arena tour in the UK. I have a book coming out. I'm going to make a new record. I've got two side projects on the go. So it's going to be busy.